With the PeopleSoft Acknowledgement Framework, you can create and configure acknowledgments and agreements across PeopleSoft HCM products. You can create text boxes, agreements, or acknowledgement consents, and links to additional information. It also includes validation and automated audit trails. Onboarding and benefit elections are two typical scenarios where you may want to create acknowledgments and agreements. However, you can also create your own activity guide and add the acknowledgement framework step to present policy changes or other processes that require an acknowledgement. You can access the acknowledgement framework setup page by following this navigation. Setup HCM, Common Definitions, Acknowledgement, and Configure Acknowledgement. Start by creating your own acknowledgement by adding a new acknowledgement ID. Next, enter the effective date and description for the acknowledgement. Use the long description field to give your user specific information about this acknowledgement. The acknowledgement fields grid gives you the flexibility to create the acknowledgement you need. You control the available fields and their display sequence while creating the acknowledgement. In this example, enter text box 1 in the field name field and give it a sequence of 10. The edit text window opens a rich text dialog box. You can type or paste content into the dialog box, as well as align and style your text to look the way you want. Next, you can add additional fields. For example, you can show lengthy policy information as a hyperlink. The framework gives you the flexibility to change the field label so that it is more meaningful to your users. You can also align the information to meet your design style. The third field we'll add is an agreement checkbox. As mentioned earlier, you can change the field label, alignment, and make this a required field. For more complex acknowledgments, you can add fields like date of birth, name, and the last four digits of the user's national ID. You can require the user to validate the information for more security. There are three text boxes available for providing instructions, additional information, or images such as your organization's logo. The audit trail details grid enables you to configure the audit information shown. It also allows you to capture the user's IP address. You can enter a heading for the audit trail. Your users see the heading in the section header field. The last section on the acknowledgement configuration page is Verify Identity. This checkbox enables user authentication. The system prompts your user for a PeopleSoft password when the user saves the acknowledgement page. Save your configured acknowledgement. Now you're ready to preview your acknowledgement. You can easily go back to different sections of the acknowledgement configuration and make changes. Remember to save the changes before previewing again. You can easily add the acknowledgement configuration as a step in the Activity Guide Composer. PeopleBooks and the Activity Guide Composer video feature overview can guide you through this process. While the acknowledgement may serve as an e-signature, you should work with your legal department to ensure that you meet all of the requirements for your organization and your locations. The acknowledgement framework gives you the flexibility to configure a variety of acknowledgement pages to meet your specific needs. The framework has been introduced to work with the Activity Guide Composer. Future enhancements are planned to allow you the ability to configure subpages to be embedded within the application. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.